the game into the open, and then the sighthounds take over.
It could work.
The Beagle is a compact scenthound coming in two sizes, under 13 inches and between 13 and 15 inches. Whether baying at a fresh found scent or the lap of an adoring child, the Beagle's comical nature and hardiness make it an excellent family pet. This is 13-inch Beagle, number 28.
This is Buddy, the cat has Beagles too, of course. Beagles were bred to hunt rabbits. They are supposed to be solid and big for their inches. A merry little dog, it should be. Let him stand himself right there.
That's kind of one of the hardest things to learn, right? Standing still for a dog? That's not a normal thing for a dog.
No, it certainly isn't. A lot of dogs that are, you know, hunting dogs are bred to stand still, the pointers and setters, but not necessarily the hens. So chicks that are going to rule it. From Vista, California. Dogs from all over the country here in our first few rounds.
Beagles originated as trackers of rabbits and hare, bred in to hunt packs, and they still possess a keen sense of smell and serious tracking ability. In 2008, a 15-inch beagle...